Wait, are you swimming elite? Are you kidding me? Okay, then I'm gonna watch that. Hold up. Let me just crash into a tank. watch my stream really quick. I'm gonna crash into a tank. Where the fuck is he? Oh, there he is, okay. Watch this. I'm gonna turn off my game and watch your stream. You need to turn on crystal talk, mate. Jesus Christ, that's a lot of options, what the fuck? Can you fly with keyboard and mouse? I've never played DCS, but I want to. No. Is it good? Okay, play that instead. Can you show the map? I don't really have a joystick for playing to. Yeah. Oh, sorry. Oh, you can even park your thing. So there are three planets that you can go. Holy shit. We're navigating. How long does it take to fly to another planet? Which is the furthest? Which one is the furthest out? Which one is the most far away?
Landing gear retracted.
The fuck? If you go really far, how long does it take? I really wonder how DCS is. I wanna try DCS. Never did that. Yeah. This is weird. Why the hell is my fan still running? It should turn on. Yeah, like my fans should start rolling above 50 Celsius. It's now 45 Celsius and it's still running. No, I mean, I turned it off. I turned it off, like, under 50 Celsius, it's not gonna run at all. But that's, it's still running with 500 RPM, what the fuck? Dude, Lee, something is wrong with my graphic card at the moment. After every second it's turning off the fan, and then it's turning on, then turning off, then turning on. Yes, it's normal, but it's like turning on and it's turning off all the time after every second. So what the hell is going on? I think I'm gonna play Arma again soon. Lee, I think my fans are really fucked up right now. I changed something at the settings on afterburner. Like, if it's on 40 Celsius and it's now above 40, then it's gonna run on 20%, and it's like keep turning off and turning on. It's turning off the fans and then turning on, like, after every second. Kinda looks like it's broken. It's constantly going to 700 RPM and then zero, then 700 and zero. Every single second. The hell? No. Something is really wrong with the fence, man. Like I said, I turned the fence off. But if my PC is under 40 Celsius, which it is right now, then the fans are not running, but they are still. But I've set it up on from Afterburner to not do that, but it's still running. Like, what the hell? Oh, wait a sec. I fixed my problem. Every time when I shut down my PC and turn it on again, and I turn on Afterburner, the settings will be the same, right? Like my settings. Alright, good. Oh. I'm hungry, dude. Holy fuck. It's like 8 in the morning and I'm still awake. I'm like awake since yesterday. You didn't sleep all night? So 24 hours you didn't sleep. Holy fuck. Me only one day, one and a half, and then I really died. By the way, I'm gonna buy this fan for my PC. Look, hold on.